they're safe here.
You wanker.
No, my lad, don't.
That went well.
Come on, Fred, we're going.
Miller, stop.
You took the job earmarked for me because of her.
Will you get over the bloody job?
Do you not see how stupid you're being? What are you thinking?
I've got a plan.
Yeah, well, it's shit.
I can solve Sandberg.
That's your plan?
Have dinner, have some drinks. You can all stay the night.
Oh, I have a sleepover.
She needs someone like you. And you're not exactly overloaded for friends right now.
Thanks a lot.
There's even room here for...
Fred!
You gave her your number.
Oh, don't
you
start.
Gave her your number.
So what?
Your personal
yes,
number.
I
what
did.
Have I told you?
She needed it.
Every time, Miller.
Pardon me for being
we
human.
We investigate support services support.
Support services aren't there yet.
Can't keep doing this.
Once before?
Twice before.
Oh, are you keeping count?
Yes!
If I'm so annoying, why did you come back?
Oh, don't stop.
Always having a...
There's a protocol.
I did not miss this, you know.
I'm going to break her in now.
Listen to yourself. You're too emotionally wound up.
Me? You haven't met yourself?
It's occupied.
I know. I'm out, Mama.
Go away, it's the ladies. You can't come in the ladies.
What are you doing there? You've been ages. Oi, that's a sign. Oh. Cleaning in progress. Out, out.
Oh, thanks for that. Brilliant advice.
Just give them time.
Oh, brilliant. Thanks for that shitty platitude. That's fixed everything.
You want a hug?
What? No.
Right, no.
What's the matter with
I'm
you?
I'm just trying to help.
Do you want a hug? No. Hug it out.
People do that.
No, well, not you.
Just try not to be alone today, Mum.
I am alone, sir.
You don't have to call me sir anymore.
I know. Christy, did you put that there? To try and be reassuring. You're such bloody terrible company. Oh, bumper cars, Heidi. Oh, I think this is brilliant. Did you not know this was going to be behind your house?
Rental company forgot to mention it when I took it on.
Oh, Fred, we could go on the teacups, couldn't we? We could take Uncle Alec.
Oh,
shit.
Mella.
Oh, you scared me.
Watch where you're going,
what
where?
What are you doing out?
I'm walking home.
What, back from your cheeky date?
No.
Oh, look at your face. You totally
shut
are.
Shut up, Mella.
She nice.
I'm walking
did
home.
Did you kiss her?
I'm away.
You've got to save money.
Bollocks.
Bollocks. Shit. I need
Mom.
Am I too rustly?
What are those?
Grapes.
Did you bring grapes for?
I thought you might choke on the seeds.
They're seedless.
Oh, don't be a smart ass. Unbelievable.
I reckon you just lost your booking.
Can you shut up? At least you got the last room.
I'll sleep in the car.
No, don't be damned.
If your husband's legal team found out...
Oh, they've already accused us of it. What else can they do? Seriously, don't be stupid, especially not in your condition.
It's not a condition.
Oh, it totally is a condition. Look, it's been a long drive. We'll just take half the bed each. I'll sleep under the covers, you sleep on top. Just don't snore. Yeah, the covers. Should I turn the light off? Bit weird.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Oh, why are you being such a fuckwit about this? Fine. You have the keys. I hope you bloody won't crash. I never heard of that. Why are you crashing?
What's that?
Ty was closed. Chippy was the only place open.
I can't eat that.
You don't eat fish and chips? What kind of a Scot are you?
And do we think that the money and the drugs found at the house are connected? Is that cash for the supply of cocaine?
But you do know you do this incessant list question thing. Bam, 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 so no one's got a chance to reply. Is that you really enjoy it?
Do I?
Yeah, can I eat my dinner, please?
Right, Miller, listen to me.
See that anger you're feeling right now? That rage? That's exactly how I woke up every day for the past 2 years, knowing that Lee Ashworth got off.
Don't you dare try and tell me I should try and let it go.
Oh, God, no, I don't want you to let it go at all. I want you to stoke it. I want it to burn hard in you like it does in me. I need someone as angry as me right now, because we're going to close the case on Claire and Lee Ashworth today, whatever it takes, together.
After what's just happened, if you think I'm going to go with you...
Yeah, I do. You can't change what just happened. You can make sure that another killer goes down. That fury is fuel. Do something with it. The pendant is the lever to get them to confess. We're going to go in hard on them. Let's work that verdict off on two very deserving people. Miller, I couldn't have done this without you.
No, you couldn't. And you didn't.
Seriously?
Yeah, don't be nice to me. It's not how it works. So where are you going to go?
I don't know. It's close to Daisy. I need to meet my daughter.
Yeah, quite right. Well... Okay, thanks for everything.
Handshake.
Yeah, I'm not hugging you.
Look after yourself, Miller. What about Joe?
It's been dealt with.